Possible clue in a mystery dating back 2,000 years, an ancient artifact that claims Jesus was married. The document may not offer clear-cut answers, but one thing is clear this morning, it's authentic. ABC's Dan Harris has the story.
This morning, news that is stoking one of the hottest debates in Christianity. When this tiny, faded fragment covered in lines of ancient script was first brought to light a few years ago by Harvard professor Karen King, it created a big commotion.
The most exciting line in the whole fragment is the sentence, Jesus said to them, to his disciples that is, Jesus said to them, my wife.
My wife. The words immediately conjured images of the Da Vinci Code.
And Magdalene was Jesus' wife.
Which argued that the famous Last Supper painting shows Mary Magdalene seated at the right hand of Jesus, a sign that she was his wife. The Vatican and many experts immediately called the document a fake. The scrap of papyrus was given to Professor King by an anonymous collector. King then put it in her purse and brought it around to experts, as seen in this Smithsonian documentary.
It was really an astonishing moment.
Now, Professor King is revealing the results of their scientific tests, and they suggest the ink and the papyrus are likely not modern forgeries, but are in fact ancient, although some experts still say they disagree with the findings. Either way, everybody agrees that the text, even if it is real, wasn't written until centuries after Jesus died.
What this does not mean is that Jesus had a wife. It's not evidence for us historically that Jesus had a wife.
So the document doesn't prove the Da Vinci Code was factual. All it may prove is that even the early Christians were debating this issue, so emotional because it would force us to rethink one of the most revered men in history. For Good Morning America, Dan Harris, ABC News, New York.